New at 10, a woman shot and killed by her own husband. The Autauga County Sheriff confirms a young woman, Sarah Banks, was killed in Independence overnight. Her husband, Christopher Banks, ran away. This morning, his body was found in Dallas County along County Road 140. We're told he had a self-inflicted gunshot wound. The couple did not share any children, and this was the first time Sarah Banks called police related to domestic violence.